Worldwide Technology is planning to invest $500 million over the next 3 years. This is to boost artificial intelligence production. The technology company will create a lab where organizations can test and validate AI applications. This will be at their Advanced Technology Center in Maryland Heights.